Runoff from the Tijuana River has forced the closure of Imperial Beach's shoreline. It's part of an existing contact closure that started along the Tijuana Slough. Warning signs of sewage contaminated water will remain in place until the ocean is safe enough to go back into again.